Welcome back, everybody!
Welcome! We are opening this gate.
Yes! So, you just told me that you had your theory exam and it went very well.
Indeed.
Yes. And you had a day where you studied things before you went to your theory exam for your car. And I did it too when I got my driver's license. And that was one of the worst experience of my life.
Why?
Well, because that was the first time I actually felt like a genuine asshole. Because I knew a lot. I knew what the signs meant. I knew what when people had the right to go before you could and shit. But there was one dude who had no clue. He was an adult. And everything he said was wrong all the time. So we had a moment where we just with the entire class said from, this guy can go first, and then this guy, and that was just a lightning round.
Yes.
And he said everything wrong the entire time. So, in the end, it was only him talking because the teacher just said, "You need to learn this, so you're just gonna practice. Most other people already know it." And he kept saying it wrong, and I could barely contain my immense laughter. And I know this guy was trying his best, but I was just trying so hard not to laugh and not to be a huge dick.
You're such a dick.
But the one thing that made it better was that I wasn't the only one who was visibly holding in laughter. Even the teacher was. And I feel so bad.
If even the teacher's laughing, he must have been so embarrassed.
Yeah, no, we weren't laughing. It was just like
smiling a little really hard.
Yeah, keeping a smile on your face. And because you could see that the teacher was getting noticeably more desperate about how much that guy needed to learn, and I almost walked out so I could laugh for a second.
It was horrible.
Yes, I felt so bad. I still feel bad about it. Mister, if you watch this, know that I know you were trying your best and I don't hold it against you. Did you have someone in your class that you were like, how the fuck are you so bad at everything?
No, only one that was trying very hard not to fall asleep. It was just too early for him.
It was 7 a.m., right, that you had to be there?
Yes.
Yes, I my class also started around that time. I'm stamping him in the floor, fuck you! Well, and how did you feel that your class was useful?
Yes.
Yes?
Because the thing is, I may not remember everything, but you do recognize the questions.
Yes,
because
indeed.
Literally every fucking question was covered.
Seriously?
Yes, he just went by every type of question. And then with every question he also asked, they can also ask this. So literally every question that could be asked was asked.
Wow.
So you may not remember everything. There's some things you actually needed to know specifically, like the maximum weight of your car that you have to know. Those were drilled in a bit more.
Yes. A bit. Yeah, I also had the feeling, when I had my exam, I forgot my idea, so we had to come back, and I felt like I had to make it, and I was really stressed, because I thought mom was gonna kill me if I fucked it up.
Performance pressure.
Yes, and then I didn't fuck it up, and I was so happy.
How many things did you get wrong?
I don't remember, I think I got like one, if I got one more question wrong, I would have failed.
Fuck you! I 100% bitch.
Well, you're just hacking. Bitch.
No, I wasn't.
The same when I went for my practical exam, and then there was no.
Where am I?
You're there.
There,
there was no one on the street because it had just frozen over, and we had a new car, so the person was kind of really forgiving about it.
Oh, nice.
So that's why I think I made it. If I didn't, I would have probably failed. You got a new weapon. It's probably not as good. You were going for defense and agility.
This one has more agility.
But less defense.
Yes, but I prefer my agility.
Okay.
New speedy boy.
Why do you make me feel so slow?
A boss battle.
Why is she coming in her hair when it's big giant snakes? I feel like that wouldn't get in knots.
Maybe the snakes are hairy?
That explains why they're brown.
Yes.
It's just hair.
Level up.
Yeah, good job, bitch. Don't get hit.
Why did you tell me?
Because I thought it was common knowledge.
Nothing is common knowledge. You should learn that you're about to die.
I'm not about to die.
You have your potions.
Yes. Get fucked. No. No. Let me out. You douche.
You're stoned.
You're a bag of douche. Get fucked, stupid dicks.
Die.
We're murdering her. This boss is so easy.
Yes.
This is the easiest boss in the game.
Don't over-exaggerate.
Who would you say is the easiest boss?
The first boss.
Which one was that again?
The big buff dude.
Oh yes, this is also pretty easy. But this is easier to avoid being attacked.
No.
Yes it is.
It isn't.
Stop getting missed. Bitch.
You should punch her more.
No, because then she hits me and then I'll die. I'm just gonna keep throwing fire at her. Oh! You bitch! Let me go!
Well, I don't have that problem.
I'm so happy that it was not a lot of work at work today.
Why not?
Because now I'm already home.
I would
have been still at work if it was a busy day.
And she died.
Yeah, she turned to stone. What a bitch.
Yes, wait. Isn't she supposed to die by looking in the mirror then?
Yes, but our helmets are so shiny.
Wait, fuck. Yes.
Yeah, good. Our helmets are so shiny that was the mirror.
Move over, I want to look at the stats. No, I can't.
Oh, you leveled up, douchebag.
I said out loud, hey, I leveled up.
Yes, I know, I remembered. But I still think you're a douchebag.
I could upgrade my magic.
But you never use it anyway.
No.
So you don't need it.
What do I need more? Defense or attack?
Attack.
Speed!
Shower! Wait. Oh! This one.
Yes.
Ooh, I think... I don't know how long this game is, actually.
Me neither.
We
still have two princesses to save.
Oh! That means we're just halfway there.
Well, we're over halfway there because it's been a while since we saved the princess.
Of course. Yeah, get fucked!
At the end of this level chain thingy, we should save the princess, I think.
I think, yes. Did you see? Look, the deer! That's shitting. He's still going.
What deer?
Don't you remember the deer?
It's been too long.
In the forest?
It's been too long.
When the big black cat came to attack us.
I had that deer.
And then he shit himself.
Barriers and jokes.
Yes.
Oh no!
I saved you!
You didn't!
I did though!
He still threw me!
No he didn't! Money. Don't you remember that song? It goes money. Ow! Yes?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
I am.
Where the fuck is it from?
It's just a song that was popular for a long time. I think maybe 2 minutes. Let me go! Thank you.
I shave you.
Thank you.
Wait. Did I buy new potions?
I don't think you did.
Nice. I'm potionless. Ow.
Good. Then you're gonna die. I'm going to die
on purpose so you can revive me.
No, don't. Just die when you want to die.
I want to die. Kill me.
No, don't. I'm not gonna have to revive you because I have to. But yes. I would have not revived you out of pure spite.
Why? Because I just want more health?
Because you're a dick.
You're a dick.
You're just giving me more work.
No, I'm not.
Ow.
Dude.
Wait, I know how to fuck you over.
I still have more health this way.
Well, shut up, dick. Fuck you. I missed. Fire.
Yeah,
I'm using so much fire.
No, fire is the best.
Oh no! Here we go. Ah! No! Let me go! No, don't hit me.
The only reason why I'm not using the fire character was because he wasn't actually painted red.
Yes, there is a fire character.
Yes, but the fire character is painted orange, not red. If the fire one was painted red...
Which one is the red one then?
Lightning, I think.
Why?
I don't know.
It doesn't make any sense.
That's what I mean.
Oh, I should have been green and you should have been red.
Nope, fuck that.
Yes.
I don't want to be lightning. Lightning is for pussy.
Then it would be rightly teamed.
But then I wouldn't have my cute privilege.
Oh yeah, of course.
I need my cute privilege.
Mine. I got it.
Fuck you.
Mine.
Dude, I needed more.
Well, you should get more skill then. How come I am doing better than you? You have better stats than I do. I have it all in magic. That's bullshit.
Because
worthless.
I'm using melee attack only.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Well, then you shouldn't do that.
So I just take more hits than you do.
Then magic isn't such a waste after all,
not
bitch.
Not for you, but I don't use it anyway.
Well, you should. Get fucked by my magic. I'm throwing it all at you.
Save me!
You died again.
No, I didn't.
You're so bad.
No, I'm not.
You're so bad.
No, I'm not.
You're the worst.
No, I'm not.
Don't hit me. He did not. Lick.
Fire. Use your rainbow attack.
I don't have a rainbow attack.
Why not?
Because I don't wanna.
Why not?
Get fucked, stupid assholes. Don't surround me. That's not something you're allowed. I'm standing here. Now you can't hit me. Unless you get fucked by my fire. Get fucked. Bitch.
Or they, when they come from up.
No, because they will never hit me, because I will move to the other side.
Revive me.
No!
Yes.
They will just hit me.
No, they won't.
Yes, they will.
I promise you, they won't.
I am pretty sure they will. Fuck off. Oh, get fucked. I hit him with one health. Oh, did you see that?
Those swirl attacks do literally no damage.
Yeah, well, it's better than running past him and getting hit. Because then you don't get hit. Fuck off! Fire! Fuck off! Ah! Fuck
and
off!
You're dying too.
I am not dying because I have potions, I think. Yes! Wait! No, I'm not gonna use this.
Use
fuck
your
you.
Sun Twitch.
No, because then I have to cut up close and personal and then I get hit.
No, you need to die first.
I don't want to die.
You died.
What?
I was down also, so then you can use the potion. Let me buy a potion.
That's baloney.
Is there a shop over here?
Yes, probably down there.
Do what I say. Is this a shop?
Oh, and when that happens in thingy, then in Shadow of War, it's just my fault for being bad.
What?
When things don't do what you tell them to do. I know.
Yes.
I know your hypocrisy. Only when it happens to you. We already have that one.
I know. Wait, can you buy him?
And I don't think so.
Why isn't he angry?
He is angry.
Why isn't he fighting us?
Because he is just a shopman. Not everyone who looks like this is a hungry, war-hungry warrior.
Mine.
You bitch.
No, why is... Wait, what does he say?
Don't hit me. We can't. Hey buddy, how's it doing? How's it going?
It's going fine. No, I want to hit him. What's in the arena?
That's just some place where you can battle waves.
Let's go!
Oh, we have to fight each other. Oh no. Get fucked! Oh no! I don't want to do this!
Fuck you!
I don't want to do this! Fuck off!
Nice!
This is not going anywhere! No! 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 No, can you please die?
No.
AIDS? Yes! Fuck you! Go fuck yourself!
No!
Come
won't.
On! Go fuck yourself! Eat a big dick!
Go no.
Fuck you! Eat a dick! No! No! You're winning!
I am!
Don't!
I will!
No! 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 My jump tactic doesn't work on you!
Indeed! You will die!
No, you will! Why does getting hit stun you?
Because gay mechanics?
I don't like it!
You think they are gay mechanics?
Yes, they're gay mechanics!
Are you a homophobe?
Yes! No, we were talking about a driver's license because we didn't want to be bigoted this episode.
We will always be bigoted.
Yes, fuck you, bitch.
Fuck you, bitch.
Magic is too slow for one-on-one combat.
Excuses. You died.
You won.
The final hit was a throw. Perfect.
That's bullshit.
I think that concludes this episode on a high note for me and a failure for you.
No, it doesn't. I won that. Because I got style points.
How did you get style points?
I didn't, because because of your cute privilege.
Yes, and style points are awarded by a nice finisher, and that's what's the best finisher possible.
Okay, well, goodbye everybody.
Bye.
Bye.
I'm going to drink a bit again.
Okay.
Do you want a bit too?
Yes.